Hello from Chem Help ASAP. As we talk about bonding, we get the sense that bonds are always good and everything ought to bond to everything else because it's always energetically favorable. Well, that is not true. And there are exceptions. And so let's talk about one of those exceptions with the helium molecule. So helium-2 molecule. So in our normal picture for an orbital diagram, we would say on the left we have some atom, and it has an atomic orbital, and there's an electron in that atomic orbital. And another atom will come along. It has an atomic orbital with a single electron. And to share these electrons, these two atoms will come together and bond. We'll make new molecular orbitals. The electrons will fall down in energy, and we get a nice delta E that indicates that these electrons are happier, more stable in the molecule. And that's what we typically see, and that's going to be true in almost all of our organic molecules. But let's look at helium-2, because helium-2 is an inert gas. It doesn't do this. So what happens in helium-2 is we have a 1s atomic orbital, and it has two electrons in it. And this helium will encounter another helium atom with a 1s orbital. And it has two electrons in it. And so when we mix these, we're going to combine our atomic orbitals, make two new molecular orbitals, and now we have to figure out the fate of the electrons. Well, two of the electrons get to go down to this lower energy molecular orbital, and that is energetically favorable. Unfortunately, two of our electrons have to go up in energy, and that is energetically unfavorable. And these cancel out, and in the end, there's no energetic favorability to putting these two atoms together into a molecule. So all of our bonding pictures work because they look mostly like what we see on the left. We take unpaired electrons, we put them together, and we can share those electrons. When you have situations like what we see on the right, when you have paired electrons trying to join together, you populate the high energy molecular orbital, and it's not an energetically favorable state. So atoms don't always form bonds. They only form bonds when it's energetically favorable to do so.